We're talking to Josh Taylor, 140, superstar. You have all the belts. Crawford or Spence?
For me.
Well, awesome. Among them and then for you. Too. Yeah,
for
who wins?
I'd probably say Crawford still. I just think right now he's on the game, he's on point.
Crash took out Spence, do we?
Yeah, he fought Danny after the crash, looked good.
He did, but...
How much can you keep taking?
He's good, he's good.
Spence
I went to watch him train.
Spence is phenomenal, great talent. One of the best in the sport as well, but I just believe at the minute, Crawford's on better form.
Crawford's had better wins and the way he's won as well.
And active, that's key.
Okay, Con Brook, who wins? The fans are, they sold 21,000 seats in 10 minutes.
Now I think probably Con. But a couple of years back, I thought it would have been Brook would have flattened him. I think Brook would have taken him out, knocked him out. But now, I'm not sure. Still an interesting fight. I'm probably on Can's side at the minute, back in Can to win this one at this point in time.
I'm going to let you eat. Josh Taylor. Can't leave. Can or kill Brook?
Brook's my boy, so I'm backing Brook, but to be honest, I don't think any of them have been living the life they should be living the last so many years, so it's probably going to be a bit closer than people think, but I'm going to go Brook, and I think he's going to nail him at some point in the fight, probably later on.
I think it's whoever's got the most left. We don't know that yet, but I'll go Khan points.
Khan, Brook, what do you say?
I like both guys, may the best man win.
The fans are the winners.
That's right.
I like that. The fans are the winners. I think Amir pulls it off.
It wouldn't surprise me, but I just think, do you know, when Kel's on point, his accuracy in his power, his timing is very good. And if he's got anything remotely left with what he had, then he'll get the job done.
What did you think of Gervonta Davis and Isaac Cruz fight? Did you enjoy it?
I think he gave a good account for himself, didn't he, Cruz? Very good account for himself.
He's a warrior.
The fans, definitely, for sure.
I liked how he threw punches non-stop.
And
Tank was boxing beautifully, too.
Yeah. No, it was good. I don't think it was the best version of Tank that we've seen, but he still, you know, it was good for him to get 12 rounds. You can see him go at a pace like that. The ball just, like, where he goes from here.